guys, and welcome back to my channel. So today I'm just gonna do some vlogging, and I figured I would start with an outfit of the day. Ignore my hair, it's windy out here, so it's already messed up. But my shirt is Hollister, and it's actually DIY distressed it, if you can see the rips and stuff in it. And I took the seams off the sleeves. What had happened was somehow in the laundry, a piece of bubble gum had got stuck to it and stained it on my sleeve, so I had to cut that off. But I really liked it, so I didn't want to throw it away. So I just distressed it, and then I just have this little peach shirt underneath, and this is, what'd you say the brand was, Mom?
Stella Lucci or something.
Stella Lucci. I'm gonna post some pictures on Instagram, and I'll have all the brands on there, so you can look. My pants are just like, they're kind of like leggings, but they're kind of like dress pant material, and then they have like satin down the sides. And these are Alex brand, and then my shoes are Nine and Co. But I'll post everything on Instagram, and my glasses. My mom gave me these. And what'd you say? Oceanic
lens color or
something like that. Yeah. I'll post that as well. But yeah, so here's my outfit of the day. And I'm just going to take you along with me today. Me and my mom and my mamma and our friend Sue are going out. And we're going to go to the mall and grab a bite to eat. And I'm not really sure what else we're going to do. But I'm just going to take you along with me. So, yeah, just stay tuned. Bye. Hi, guys. This is my friend Sue, one of my best friends in the whole world. She's mine and my mom's friend. Me and my mom have the same friends. So that may sound weird, but we do. Me and my mom's best friends, too. So there's five of us. That's just really good friends. It's me and Mom and Michelle and Sue and Autumn. And we're all on our dance team together, too. And we're all just big buddies. But she's been on my mom's channel a lot. And I realized she'd never been on my channel because I don't vlog very much. But I'm going to try to vlog today. It's hard with my camera because it's so big. But I'm just going to do it anyway. But I wanted to introduce you to you all. She's, like I said, one of my bestest friends. And I love her so much.
Hello, Hope's World. I'm kind of like part of the furniture around here.
Yeah, family. She's just family. She don't even have to knock when she comes in. She just comes in. So
open the door and holler, I'm here.
Yep. That's how it is, and we love it that way. But we're gonna take you along with us today, and yeah, so we'll catch up with you in a little bit.
See ya.
Hi guys. Okay, so we're at Texas Roadhouse. It's one of our favorite restaurants.
Yummy.
We like the bread. And would you say you're getting,
look at this roll?
It's good. It's good stuff.
Tasty. I think today, I ate here yesterday with my husband. So yesterday I had sirloin, the salad, love the salad. I only ate a half a roll yesterday. So today I might eat a whole one. But I think today I'm going to get the oven roasted chicken, or maybe the ribs. I love both of them, but I like a variety here. So, but I'm thinking today maybe with the oven roasted chicken, maybe barbecue.
I've never had the chicken.
It's like a half a chicken, and it's just oven roasted. It has a delicious taste, and you can also get that in barbecue. I love barbecue. So I think today maybe I might get barbecue chicken.
You sound like a commercial.
Yeah, let's kind of
Texas Roadhouse commercial.
Let's do barbecue today.
I think me and my mamma's gonna split an appetizer sample. That's what we usually do, and it has the boneless chicken wings, and we get the miles because they're really good. And then it has rattlesnake bites, which is just like jalapeno poppers, and then potato skins. Hey, Mom, I'm gonna get you on here. There's Mom and my baby. What are you getting, Mom?
Probably salad, and I'm gonna eat a roll. I'm not sure yet. I might look at the menu today.
He's wanting some more bread. We'll show you our food when it gets here.
And I did determine yesterday that I had found out. I normally get ranch dressing, but yesterday, sometimes when I eat at the little local restaurant that we eat, the little pizza house from where we're from, most of the time I get one fat-free ranch and one regular. I kind of mix half and half, that way you're not eating all regular ranch. But I found out yesterday, I tried their low-fat ranch dressing here, and it is superb. You definitely, if you eat at the Roadhouse, you'll have to try it if you eat ranch dressing.
I might get some to go with my chicken.
Yeah, try it just to see. It's really amazing.
They have peanuts here, too. They're really good. Okay, anything else?
No, just bring on the food.
Yeah. So, here's my food.
We
looked good. This chicken is my favorite, and then this sauce is really good.
I know, it's just kind of...
Yep, there it is. So here's Sue's food. It looks really good. But it's good, Sue.
It is. Roasted chicken, mashed potatoes.
Look, it smells good.
I'm going to eat the breast, the white part of it.
So I just wanted to do a check-in with my lipstick. I'm wearing the Wet n Wild cat suit in a... What was the red one called, Mom? I don't remember. It's the one that my cousin Deidre sent me, and I've not touched it up, and I just got done eating. And I had like chicken, and like I was eating ranch dressing and stuff, and it's still...
You'll have to change it, because all I have to
change. But it's still intact, so I haven't touched up at all. It's transferring a little bit where I had some grease on it. But so far, this lipstick's awesome. And Lolita.
Yes, I have Kat Von D Lolita. I like it on it.
It's a good color. But yeah, I just figured I would show you all my lipstick after eating, so there it is.
Okay, you're going.
Is it going now?
Hey. Show me.
Hi, baby.
He's a driver. Well, now he's like, he's done.
He's done driving. He's ready to get out.
When he's finished,
he's finished. Oh, he's stunt driving.
Oh, he's going to stunt drive.
Yeah, right.
All right, stand up there, Bevy.
Stand up here.
Oh.
Oh, he's ready for
me. Say hi. Tell him hi.
I think I'm out of focus, but I will. We just came out of TJ Maxx, and I got something for the giveaway. It's nothing huge, but I think whoever gets it's gonna like it. And I got me some twinkle lights for my room, for my background. I felt like I needed something else, always. So I'll be putting those up later. But yeah, I'm gonna show you what I got for the giveaway. I'll probably film the giveaway video tonight, so just be looking for that. So it should be up, whenever you're watching this, it'll probably be up the next day, or maybe later the same day, we'll see. But anyway, we're gonna go get some frozen yogurt, and yeah, that's everything for now. But he's got his little harness on, he's so cute. He sees the toys. But yeah, I know I'm out of focus, but we're gonna go get us some yogurt. And I told you. You're a big boy, I don't know where he thinks he's going. But he's going. Oh, he's going to the toy store. Are we window shopping? Yeah? He's so independent. He don't want packed. Or to have his hand held. So, backpack's our best option. Yeah, doggy. Yeah. Bubby, say dog. That looks like our doggy, don't it? Does that look like Lala? Oh, okay, we're moving. Bubble gum, yeah, candy. You want some candy? Yeah, that's gum. Bouncy balls, yeah. We've made our way into the toy store, and he's obsessed with the dog because he thinks it's Delilah, I think. Yeah. There's the penguin. Oh, yep, don't knock it over. He's so excited. He don't know what to do with himself. I think the doggy's his favorite, though. Diddy, yeah. That's not Diddy. That just looks like it. Yeah. 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 That's awesome. Look. There's Mamu and Mamaw and Sue. They're waiting on us. Come on. There you go, it's going.
Come on. Go get some yogurt.
He was trying to turn around.
You ain't even been paying attention for 11.
those only.
Back to the camera. We're sitting outside. My mom went into Bath and Body Works and he's wanting down, but he ain't getting down. And my mamaw's getting some frozen yogurt. We're at the frozen yogurt place. And Sue's sitting here. We're skipping out on the yogurt. We're just waiting. I did get a little sample for the baby, but I already ate that. He's wanting down and it ain't happening. Bubby, look at the camera. But yeah, we're just sitting outside. It's so nice out today and warm. And
beautiful day.
It is a beautiful day. It's been so cold here lately, so it's nice to have a nice warm spring day. I think spring's finally here. What do you think? I hope so.
We'll take that.
Yeah, we're going to say it is. We're going to claim it.
If it comes a big snow, they'll have to vlog it for you.
Yeah, really. But yeah, so we're just sitting outside enjoying the weather, and I'm going to get off here because my child's escaping, literally escaping. Okay, bye. We've shopped him out. He is exhausted. He fell asleep in the mall and didn't even realize I put him in his car seat.
Well, if that's the case, there must be five weekends as well.
I think the first comes in on a Saturday.
Okay, well, if that's the case, there'll be five weekends.
2, 3, 4, you are correct.
What are we talking about, Easter?
Talking about April having five weekends.
I'm hoping that is.
Hi guys. Okay, so we're back in town. I'm actually just now leaving my house. I went in there to pay some bills online. And now I'm going to Walmart to get some groceries, and I need to get some concealer because I'm out. And we went to Gable Brothers. I didn't vlog any there. The baby was asleep in the car and I stayed in the car most of the time. I did end up going in and I found these adorable shoes. They're like a real baby pink, almost nude, and they're like a rubber, so they're real comfortable, and they've got the shiny bow. But I just needed some cute flats for the summer, and I loved these. I got these for $8, and the brand, what is the brand? Chic by Lady Couture. So yeah, I thought that was adorable, and hopefully they'll be comfortable. I walked around the store and I think they're going to be, but whenever I wear them out, I'll probably take me some flip-flops with me just in case, because I always get nervous about wearing new shoes out because my feet get sore really, really easily. But yeah, so I got those, and now I'm just heading to Walmart, and I'll catch up with y'all later. Hi guys, okay, so it's my last check-in for today. I got my twinkle lights hung up, which I think are so adorable. You can't really tell, but they're like copper wiring is what it looks like with little lights on it, so it's just adorable. And then they go all the way up to the ceiling, if you can see that, and kind of zigzag. I got two packs of them. They were $8. They are the Lola and Iggy Tiny Twinkle Lights. They were 15 feet long. There's 45 lights total, and they run on batteries, which I think it's pretty cool. And they just have a little switch, so I can just reach back there and flip them on and off. And I don't know, I just thought I added a little extra something to my background, and I'm really, really happy with the way it looks. I always love the look of like vanity mirrors that have like the lights around it, but I just have a big mirror in front of me. But I always like when people have those lights behind them. Me and my sister was actually talking about that the other day, so I just really thought that was a cute touch. I did get a few things at Walmart. I got groceries and stuff, but I did get a few other things I was going to show you. But anyway, like I said, two packs of these. And then I got my thing for the giveaway also at TJ Maxx, but I'm not going to film that tonight. My dog's barking, I'm sorry. I have to get up early tomorrow for church, so I'm just going to film that tomorrow after I get my makeup and stuff on. So it'll still be posted, hopefully, by... You'll be watching this sometime tomorrow, which will be Sunday. That's when I'm uploading it. So Monday, my giveaway video should be posted, so just stay tuned for that. I'll show you my shoes again. I don't know how well you can see them in the car, but here they are. Oh my gosh, I think they are adorable. They're a good neutral. They'll go with a lot because they're, like I said, they're called cream on the box, but they're kind of almost like a really, really, I just spat everywhere, a really pale pink.
and just a little glittery bow. I love them, think they're adorable. Gonna be super cute for this spring and summer. I needed some flats. I got my Neutrogena Hydro Boost gel cream for extra dry skin. I've been out of this for a while now, so, and they had it on sale at Walmart. I'm gonna go ahead and take it out of the box because I'm actually gonna put some on here in a few minutes after I wash my face, and I'm just gonna go ahead and stick it in my drawer. So yeah, definitely had to get that. Always a repurchase when I can think about it. I got me another e.l.f. makeup mist and set at Walmart. I'm about out of the one I have, and I really like it. I wasn't for sure how well I was going to like it at first. I've had it a long time ago and couldn't remember, but now that I'm into setting sprays, I really like this one for the money. It just really refreshes your makeup and kind of gets rid of that powderiness. The plastic's like sticking to me. But yeah, I really, really like it. We'll stick it in my drawer. And then I got the baby some socks at Walmart. Nothing special. He just needed some new socks. He's flat-footed, and the pediatrician told me that it's best for him to walk barefoot because shoes, he's not very good at walking in shoes where he doesn't have an arch, and he said it can actually be kind of uncomfortable for him to wear shoes, especially at this stage where he's just really learning how to walk really well. So he walks in socks most of the time because I don't like him to go barefoot if we're out. So I always do try to have socks on him, and he just gets them really dirty and grimy. So I just got him a new set of socks. And then I wanted to try the Wet n Wild Photo Focus Foundation. This was one that my cousin Deidre had sent my mom. They didn't have a lot of shade, so I got this one, and I'm not sure. I think... it didn't break. I thought for sure that it was gonna break. My monkey toes. Anyway, it kind of has a yellow undertone, which I've kind of been into lately. I have a lot of pink in my skin, but I think I actually kind of have a little bit of a yellow undertone, which is weird. I never really thought that, because I had so much redness in my skin. But since my skin has been clearing up, like acne-wise, I've noticed that it's really not so much of a pink undertone as I thought it was. So, I don't know. If it is a little bit too dark, I will just... I'm going to kind of sheer it out with my sponge and see kind of what it looks like. It might... I don't know. What do you think? Too dark? Maybe? We'll see. I'm going to test it out. And if nothing else, I can always save it for the summer or give it to my mom because she's a little bit darker than I am. It was $4 and some change. So I just wanted to try it out. She said it was really good. And like I said, they didn't have the lightest shade, which is normally what I am. And this is Buff Bisque. Light, medium, neutral. So instead of light, it's a light medium. So we'll see. And it's a neutral. It's not really a warm undertone. It's kind of just not really pink or yellow. So I kind of think that's what I am for the most part. So we'll see. We'll see. Okay. So I hope y'all enjoyed just kind of following me around today. I know this vlog's kind of been everywhere, but I really enjoyed vlogging. I told you all the other day, at least I think I did. Yeah, I did in my Get Ready With Me video, that I wanted to start doing some vlogging. And so that's what I did. And oh, an update on my lipstick I was wearing. It was the... Liquid Catsuit in Missy and Fierce. This is the one that my cousin had sent me, and I loved it. It lasted through my food very well. I forgot to pack it with me to touch up. It was on all day. It finally did start fading. You'll see in my vlog that it started to fade. But it wasn't bad. Like, it never really had a real patchy look. Excuse me. Really patchy look to it. It went kind of through a stage right at the end, but it really wasn't bad. It wasn't bad at all. It just faded off. I have not wiped my mouth or anything. It's just gone. I just kind of maybe like took my finger and kind of smudged it a little, but it faded very well, especially for a red. Lasted all day when I was wearing it. and I've kissed on the baby. I've ate a couple times. I've been drinking water. So yeah, it really, really, really lasted, and I love it. I'm trying to think if there's anything else new I used today. I don't think so. Everything's on pretty good. This highlight, this is that Precious Petals highlight, the one that my cousin sent my mom. I've been trying it out, and it's actually lasted really well. I was really happy with my makeup today. I had a good makeup day. Yeah, I'm just kind of rambling now. But thank you all for coming along with me today. I hope you enjoyed. It's been a very fun day. It's starting to get late. I need to wash my face, put my moisturizer on, brush my teeth, get the baby ready for bed, and hit the sack because I'm tired and have to get up early. So yeah, stay tuned for the giveaway. I think you're going to like what I got. It's nothing major. It's just something small. But I think you're going to like it. And I don't have it myself personally. I was going to grab two. I actually had one in my buggy to get and change my mind, but I think I'm going to go back and get it and see how I like it. I think it's going to be good. So we'll see. But yeah, like I said, stay tuned for that. But I'm hopping off here now. Love you guys, and I will talk to you soon. Bye.